a better defense indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, for our third match of the first round, we will see the man I have my money on, the nameless beast of the German encampment. He is skilled in the arts of death and culinary experimentation. Don't try the veal. And his opponent will be James Bond. He fought with King Henry in the Crusade.
What is this? Hold on.
You have a toothpick.
You told me this was a gentleman's duel.
No, it's a broadsword tournament.
I'm not fighting ruffians with such low weapons.
Well, this is such a kind of event. Should we have another champion? Perhaps another up to his tournament. Dorian Moore? Dorian, are you available?
Are you
Dorian, if you would, please. Dorian was the runner-up at the tournament at England's London Stadium. Dorian Moore is excellent as military. He would cover and he took it at the Battle of London Knee.
Skyrim. It's a joke. Arrow in the knee.